When I'm working those shallow flats, especially if I'm in a channel or there's an area where there's a drop off or rocks that come up, and I see a bass that comes up and misses my twitch bait and then doesn't respond again, I'll often have another rod rigged up with a finesse minnow or a shaker, which is a minnow with a paddle tail and a jig head. And I'll follow that up, and a lot of times I'll get those fish to hit. In other instances, when we get to deeper water, just off the flat, where the fish won't come up for the twitch bait, we'll still target those fish in the deeper water using a minnow imitating bait, but it'll be a jig because we know we can still make them feed.